it. You tell me you don't smell that.
Maybe.
It's just like nasty. The trash, maybe. So that's Midir. It's a long fight, and you basically have to be perfect. So it means learning her moves. So I feel like I'm gonna need your help. I watched that video twice last night. I still can't recognize anything. But it was also like my third real attempt. And in reality, if I'm really ready, I will ember up, but I'm not even wanting to do that yet. That's it, that's the boss round. She always starts to fight with this attack. Fire breath, swipe, stomp, swipe, breath, swipe, swipe. Breathing fire. Oh, that's the mouth part. Stomp, swipe, swipe. Swipe. Fireball, fire. Get it, dude. See those moments? Every time she jumps back, she'll do fire. Get the run to the left. Pretty much fire run to the left is what I'm getting. Head back like that, she's gonna pounce. She kinda arcs up like a cat. Big long stuff, and she's gonna run. That's gonna do that. Every time she jumps back, she's gonna do fire. Alright. It's recognizing the combo. It's really tough. Fire, straight cut alt. Every time she goes back, she's done. That's back, fire, straight fire, and now it's combo. Crazy combo, but it just get under there. Bounce. Tail wag, you're behind there. Big swipe, really good. That's a wolf move of that state fire. out of fire. Get up.
Get out of there, basically. That's that.
Okay, phase two. He's gonna AoE, but he's not that far away. Now this is gonna change. Nothing changes too much. Tries to keep going. Okay, goes. Run away. And circle. This time. Good combo with no effect. Same reads. Tail swipe. Fire. Oh, it's the same. No need to chase her from the back. Okay, she comes back. I might be too far away. Run straight, slightly to the left. We're fighting it under her, but we're on the left. Push. My left. Still on the right here. She'll have a long time down here. Do enough damage on that crew with this. I think all of them are still alive. This puts a gun away. That's how you spawn that. Okay. That might be far out. Might double up. Comes back, this is the base. He's gonna spawn this thing, but then straight, slightly to the left. Get under her left foot. She goes with this stone, right here, so she's gonna drop her pole out of the cage. Fire on the left. I'm okay if I die, but I want to go up. Fire on the left. Might double up. Left and hit. All the other close. So if you get a normal hit before the repulse. Yeah? Let's fucking go. Okay, she wasn't that bad. Yeah. She wasn't that bad. And that is Dark Souls 3. All bosses. Adios.